be too keyed up. Yeah, it could be your last game. Could be the start of something special. Can't be too tense. Can't be too fired up. Get out, play team defense. Taking its stride. You beat this team twice. Why not do it one more time?
Well, the quarterfinals of the America East Tournament as the two-seeded Catamounts take on the seventh-seeded UMBC Retrievers. Is over with the right, gets to the rim, rejected by Marcus Brightley. Turns to the official and hand the ball to him. The buzzer sounds, the ball game is over. And the Catamounts have washed away a little bit of the taste out of their mouth of last year as they move on to the second round of the American East Tournament with a 76-59 victory over the UMBC Retrievers.
Proud of our effort tonight. Our guys came out ready to play. Maurice got off to a great start. Hit some shots early, and Marcus just did a great job rebounding and just all around put up a huge numbers for us, and I think we got off to a good start. I think it's a credit to our fans. I thought it was a great atmosphere.
The Vermont Catamounts take the court here at the University of Hartford. It's the second semifinal here at the 2010 American East Championship presented by Newman's Own. Tonight, the second-seeded Catamounts take on the number 6-seed UNH Wildcats. The winner of this game will take on Boston University, the number 4-seed.
All right, but penetration will kill. All right, penetration will kill. They will hedge and show a lot, Nick, in our point guards. So make sure we look at the guys that set the screen.
6 minutes.
Flashing.
They're going right. To go under and hedge.
All right, let's bring it. Hey, let's get a W. Let's go.
Tougher team right. Wins, fellas. Yeah, tougher team.
The win. And then now you have the elation of possibly hosting the game. Stay within the moment. Stay within Chase Family Arena. And take care of the business at hand. And worry about it on the four-hour bus ride home about how happy you will be playing next week at Patrick Gymnasium. Think of it then, not think of it now. DeAllegro toes the center line with number 23, Marcus Blakely. The official steps between them and has a few words before the jump ball. I'm sure wishing everybody good luck, fellas, and goes straight up.
And no more NCAA records for fouls.
The ball is in the air. The tap is one to Nick Veer. We are underway from the Chase Family Arena. The Catamounts in their white uniforms from right to left. Brew off the ball screen, runs over Blakely, no call. And now a shot by Benson is blocked by Mojo. Mojo's in the clear and he will throw it down with a two-handed jam and the foul.
That's a huge play. They needed something.
Top of the key to the free throw line for Blakely. Blakely ducks through Valadares, hands it off for Field, who throws it down with a two-handed jam.
Well, he's not going to have his career high in scoring, but Evan Field is playing sensationally.
Abreu misses, Santos follows up. That won't go, and the Catamounts are heading back to the title game. Congratulations to Vermont. The number 2 seed will host the America East Championship game on Saturday at noon against 4th-seeded Boston University. And here's how the bracket looks after our games here at Chase Arena.
Got to have some fun this year, get a lot of exposure for our program. It's good for my man here and the guys that have goals of playing basketball after college. All right, and did a lot of good things. All right, it's all about you guys. All right, championship on three, Marcus.
1, 2, 3.
Championship!
All right, fellas.